Sometimes some people say it is askelda that Arjuna heard directly from Krishna, but we don't find Krishna in our presence. So how can I accept? But it is not the question of direct presence. Because you have no idea of the absolute knowledge. Krishna's words, Bhagavad Gita, is not different from Krishna. It is not different from Krishna. When you hear Bhagavad Gita, you are directly hearing from Krishna, because Krishna is not different. Krishna is absolute. Krishna, Krishna's name, Krishna's form, Krishna's quality, Krishna's instruction, everything Krishna, they are all Krishna. They are all Krishna. This has to be understood. They are not different from Krishna. Therefore, Krishna's form here, he is Krishna. He is not a statue, he is a marble statue, no. He is Krishna. He has appeared before you because you cannot see Krishna. You can see stone, wood. Therefore, he has appeared in that form. You think that it is stone and wood, but he is not stone and wood. He is Krishna. This is called absolute truth. Similarly, Krishna's words are also not different from Krishna. When Krishna's words are there in the Bhagavad Gita, it's Krishna.